Hey guys, it's Effective Kill here for a quick video. Sorry for the camera, I don't know why it's doing this. It worked fine for my Skullgirls review yesterday, but let's get into it. Star Wars The Old Republic 1.2 has just launched. There are a lot of different changes in that game, and I'm really excited to see how they go. I'm still planning, once I get my Marauder up to level 50, I'll run every flashpoint with the Marauder, I'll film it, I'll give tactics, all that stuff. To run it, I'll run all the regulars. I'll probably end up running all the hards, maybe run the nightmares. Don't know about the nightmares yet, that'll be iffy. But I'll post in the description below everything that they're doing for it. They are doing a major overhaul. Common thing for a lot of classes is I think for only one is that the skill trees are being redone. Is that they've modified the skill trees so you get your points back for free. Like, let's say you're planning, oh, I want to redo my skill tree, but I've already reset it 3 times. It's going to cost me a lot of money, so guess not. What? You get a free reset. Pretty cool thing. They're doing a lot of new stuff. I'm extremely excited to see the legacy system. So all the information will be in the description below. It's a direct link on their website. Thank you guys for watching.